ride again today on the Honda Ranch. April the 13th. Over here on the Watkins Farm Trail. This gave the recon a service yesterday. Did oil and filter change on it. And put a new spark plug in it. So checked the air cleaner. It was okay, actually. Wait and clean it later on when it needs it. But yeah, did all that. And tell it's running a lot smoother, you know, fresh oil in it, plug. Where this path right here is washed a lot from, it's been from the last rain we had, washed right down this path towards this creek bottom here. Up quite a bit. It's 80 degrees today. Pollen's out real heavy, making everybody sneeze. Dump their garbage out over there. I'm just making my way back out of the Watkins Farm Trail. up on the back side of the pond here. All the pollen floating on top of the water out there. A little bit of water coming through the spillway, just a very small amount there. Riding on one of the trails on the back side of the farm here. Nice day for a ride, I see. A little bit windy, but you know, that helps keep it from being so hot, though. It's not very humid, even though it's 80 degrees, it's not humid. So that's good. nice and full. Creek's got a little bit of flow to it, just a little bit. Kind of surprised it's even flowing this much, really, considering we hadn't had a whole lot of rain this week. Trying to ride in the middle of that rutted out path. Those trucks that used to come through here, they really made some trenches back there for sure. Like I keep getting spider webs on my face too. Through some of these little mud holes here on the church path. Really not too bad. When I was going that way, I tried it out in two-wheel drive, and when I was going the other direction, and I made it through it fine in two-wheel drive. I just figured on my way back, I cut four-wheel drive on to kind of use it a little bit, you know. Not really necessary to at that particular time, but try and give it a chance to do a little work every now and then since I've got it. Upside pond dam here on this pond here at the combine graveyard. Hey there, buddies. What y'all doing? Hey, buddies. Hey there. Hey there. Coming up to see me. I see you. I see you there. What you doing? What you doing? What you doing there? Yeah. Hey there, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. How y'all doing? Y'all friendly? You friendly? The sun in your eyes? Yeah. Yeah, buddies. Hey there, buddies. Yep. All right. I just want to say hello to you. I'll be back by in a little while, y'all. I just thought I'd show y'all that black snake there on the ground. I was riding along the path here and he was there laying in the sun. He ain't moved even when I rode by him, so playing dead. He found him a good sun spot and he didn't want to give it up, so. They're good to have around, I mean, as long as they're not like up at your house or something like that. They kill, you know, mice and rats and things like that, and they even they eat some other kinds of venomous snakes as well, I hear. Anyway. I guess as far as snakes go, they're probably the good kind, if you can say that. Now I'm getting ready to come up to the bridge here at Beaver Creek. Still hanging in there, it looks like. Area down here is staying wet right now. It's kind of a low-lying swampy area. Tree's still blocking the way over there. I have to try and go this way. Satisfy my need for speed there. Stretch it out a little bit. It's over here on the trail off of the gas line. The trail actually leads to the gas line, but, one of many. Gas line. I'll take a ride over here to the cow, abandoned cow farm. Well, I'm over here on the abandoned cow farm, just riding through the old pasture. Back here to where the old stable used to be that's fell in. If somebody took a little time and put up some new fence and stuff like that, they can make this into a good pasture again for some animals. Cut down some of these trees that have sprouted up out in the middle of it. Pond still over there, good water source, you know. Fields out here. Came over here to see the school bus. That barn looks like some of the panels on it are falling apart too. Foundations, rocks and stuff that were mortared together are falling out too. Making my way down another one of the trails off the gas line here. Primarily used by hunters, you know, place they come down here and park and get to deer stands and things like that. trails as much as I can now, because I don't know, time summertime gets here, a lot of them may be too grown up to ride, you know. It's out to sea, I mean, but already a lot of stuff has sprouted just this week. The warmer temperatures and all. See this sandbar right here at the ford just keeps getting higher and higher every time we have a rain. Myself, I didn't know where all that water was coming from going down that little tire track on this hill here. A little bit strange. Today, keep getting in my face and up on my nose and everything through the helmet. A deer running through across the path up here. to cut these branches I've been meaning to. Now getting ready to go back across the ford now. Now just going through the ski slope here, you can see the steep hill there. I'm down here in the creek bottom now. Nice day for a ride. Traveling along the gas line now. Still going along the gas line here. Thought I'd try out this little hole here. That hole's deeper than I thought it was. Almost just like some other four-wheelers have been through here today. Although I hadn't seen them, they must have been out here riding before I got out here. I hadn't seen anybody out riding today, anything. Kind of strange. Nice of a day as it is. There, Rocky. I know that's you. I know that's you, boy. Alright, I'll see y'all next time. Were and took a little break. That white horse back there, I believe, if I'm not mistaken, was a horse that was a baby at the farm where I bought beef from. And when I was going down there to look at B about buying her. He was just a baby. He hadn't long been born, and he stayed in the aisleway of the barn there at nighttime. He would lay down, and sometimes I would pet him. His name was Rocky, though. He's all white. He's what they call a Cremello, was the color he was, and has two blue eyes, but I'm almost certain that's him, because he'd be about that, you know, age and that size now. It's been about that much time that he would have grown up into an adult now, so I almost believe that's him. And I called his name Rocky. He came up to me, so that bound to be him. Making my way back on Lonely Road now. Back up and hit me in my face. Up on the combine graveyard now. Well, I'm just making my way back on the farm trail now. Just then. No idea. Probably all over the camera too, but it was a big one. hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.